Hey everyone, it's Mike from WordPress.com. A lot of people are talking about AI and ChatGPT and all these different things. One thing I wanted to do is just show you what it is and how to use it to kind of help at the most basic level. So something a lot of people struggle with is what to write about, especially people who've been writing for a while. So ChatGPT is an AI kind of chat-based experience that lets you ask questions, give specific requests, and get a bunch of text back, essentially. There's a lot of other details tied in how it works and things like that, but let's just say that's enough for now. Now, let's say I want to write more content for my website, this professionally ADHD one. And let's say I want new ideas for blog posts. So I can even just ask, or I can tell it to generate 10 blog post ideas about ADHD. Now, it's going to give you a pretty decent list out of the gate. That's fine. That's okay. Now, if you want to try something a little bit different and say, like, that's not a great list, I've already covered these are too common, whatever the complaint is, you can actually be more specific and say, right, list of blog topics about ADHD that are not commonly written about. So here now we're getting to diet and the impact on ADHD, we're getting social skills and some other more specific things that you can see there. Now, as that's finishing up, you know, an idea is one thing, a structure is another. Talking points for each of those blog post ideas. So now I have 3 talking points for each of those ideas that came through. Now let's say I want to start writing one of these. So I could save these, copy and paste to a doc, save them as drafts to my site, whatever the case is. Now, a couple things to know about ChatGPT. It's not a fact checker. It's not going to give you 100% accurate information all the time. So you need to go and research and make sure these things are accurate as you write them down. Really, this is just about stimulating your brain and getting you some ideas. Don't overly rely on AI to write your content. That's really not what it's good at or what it's for right this second. So these are good ideas. Now, you can go through each one and let's say we want to expand. We have our talking points. And let's even ask, so the role of certain nutrients, the impact of food additives, strategies for developing ADHD-friendly diet. So let's ask a specific question. So if I'm thinking about something like that, I might say, what foods help people focus? And so it's going to give you some things. And what I would do is take that and verify that by doing some research, finding some studies, finding anything that I can that would link to that and verify that essentially. But this is a good list. And then I can do the same thing I can ask what kind of foods cause you to lose focus. So I can get more specific content around what I want to write, and I can kind of steer this in the direction that I'm going. Verify each one, but instead of you having to trust the structure or go through the structure of what everybody else is writing, you can get some very specific information and then verify that, which is quicker than going through Google and going through a bunch of links to do that. So you can keep talking to this thing and have a conversation and then just copy and paste the content and then shape it into the story that you essentially want to write or tell. I don't know if it saves a ton of time, but if you're stuck coming up with ideas, or you have an idea and you don't know how to structure it, or you want to rewrite something you wrote to be shorter or whatever, you can do that too. So you can actually copy something in here and say, rewrite this to be more succinct, or you can be rewrite this to be more fun, or to whatever you want to do. And those are things that AI is getting better at doing and can be really helpful in doing.